Hi, I'm Rachel Greninger with Red Carpet Report, and tonight we're at the 17th Annual Women's Image Awards honoring women in media.
Hi,
my name is Rachel.
Hi, Rachel. How are you?
I'm great. How are you?
I'm very good. What's going on?
Well, first of all, I loved you on Unreal.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah.
That's good.
Yeah, no, it was great. And I love that you're tall, like me. Again? Like, there's a spinoff?
There's a Faith spinoff.
It's coming at you. I am so excited.
Yeah, I'm excited too.
Congratulations.
I don't know. I've never seen it. I don't know what it is.
You're like, I have no idea.
I mean, I was in it. I just haven't.
Like, I haven't seen the whole thing yet. What was that like when they were like, hey, we're going to give you a spinoff? What was that phone call like?
Oh, man. It felt cool. Actually, it felt really cool. A little birdie told me beforehand. But I felt like honored to work with Sarah Shapiro again, and she made this show, and I think she's brilliant, and she's a visionary, and she's making TV that is just packed full of layers, and she directed the web spinoff, so I was excited to work with her as a director, and it ruled.
When you're doing a part that could easily be really, really linear with the part that you played on Unreal, how do you give your character dimensions when you're creating her sort of before you start filming?
I mean, I had to do a lot of things to understand this story, one of which is I had to believe in God. I had to come from Mississippi. I had to not have parents, be raised by my grandmother. Have a very secret love that I knew that God would cast me out of. I mean, there were so many things there that I needed to understand and learn. So I felt like it was teaching me instead of the other way around. Yeah, I learned from Faith, not the other way around.
Well, congratulations on your spinoff, and I just love your character. It's so great. So
thank you so much.
Thanks for watching, and if you'd like what you've seen here, go ahead and hit like, subscribe, and in the comments below, tell me what woman inspires you the most.